Working with the new quarterback, I know you guys have, you know, got some snaps with him during the season when he was doing it. What's different when a new quarterback is throwing you the ball, cadence, you know, what stands out?
I mean, like you said, the cadence is a little bit different, and you just got to get the chemistry a little. You got to get together on the chemistry, and the timing of him throwing the football is a little different because, you know, everybody throws football a little bit different.
Does it come out of the hand different? Do you see, you know, does it look different coming at you? What's the?
It's not really that much different. I mean, it's just like throw and catch. I mean, you got to catch the ball if it comes out of his hand. So it's not that different, really.
When you're watching him in the pocket, you know, when you see him, I'm sure you guys have reviewed from some film from practice and stuff. What do you see? What have his strengths been since he's taken
He's
over?
Getting more confident in himself and, you know, calling the plays out there. You know, he don't have that much experience on the field, but you can tell he's getting more comfortable every week. Like, we've been practicing for 2 weeks now. He's getting more comfortable every day. And he was getting better every day in the season, so he's coming a long way.